Griselda, thank you so much. We are reporting live from Matobola Khamaja, which is an area just outside of Polokwane, Limpopo province, one of the coolest area in the province, Matobola Khamaja, just next to the area called Lebuahomo, not far from where I am now. And back to the business of the day, Griselda. I also managed to read an article from various universities where they raise complaints with regard to the e-learning, which is online learning. Some have been complaining that they do not have the devices to connect to the internet, and some were complaining about poor network connection from their area. So many complaints have been raised, Griselda, from these with regard to these online learning, which they're saying that it will only cater for those who have, and the unprivileged might not get the equal chance to participate. And of course, Griselda, I managed to talk to the Minister of Higher Education just to give us a sense of how they're going to deal with this matter. And of course, he indicated that they are still working on that issue, and they will be able to provide feedback tomorrow, hopefully by before 12, if I remember. Yeah, he said that there will be briefing. There will be a media briefing just before 12, just to give us a sense of what will be happening. Of course, there are so many frustrations. And of course, Griselda, one other issue that have been on hand this week is the issue around school vandalism, which has been very hectic for this week. And here in Limpopo, we have seen more than 30 schools being damaged, where people are complaining that they do not have food, and they cannot sit at home while they do not have food or put something on the table. So those are some of the complaints that have been raised by members of this community where I'm standing right now, Griselda. And of course, I have also engaged with the authorities just to get a sense of how they're dealing with this matter. And of course, I managed to talk to the sergeant of Lebuahomo police station, and he indicated that they're still working on that matter, and the cases have been open, and there are a few suspects that have been brought to book, and they will make sure that they are held accountable. And Griselda, one other issue that I must also indicate is the issue around water. It's still a burning issue in this area. I have also managed to get in touch with the Minister of Health just to get the latest report with regard to the confirmed cases around the country. And of course, I'm going to be chatting with him later on in the program just to give us those latest updates. And of course, today we are still on the 23rd day of the lockdown. Even yesterday, we have seen the article from the president responding to the banning of alcohol, which he indicates that alcohol is not an essential, So yeah, Griselda, a lot has been happening. Remember, I am here at Matobola, where the community have also been complaining about the issue of water related and electricity, load shedding. Many complaints have been raised in this community. And the issue of social distancing is not a case in this area. Where people are saying that they do not have water, they cannot, you know, keep themselves locked in their rooms while they do not have water to, you know, to keep those hygienes. Well, Chriselda, that's all from myself, Kagiso, and back to you in studio.